up, y'all? Hold up. It's Dr. 415 here. Another episode of JK Reacts. It's been a while since I watched Blue's Clues on related videos. Anyway, So before I'm gonna say what I'm gonna add to, you know, you guys already know this in VTOL. Just in case if there's any copyright claims for for this video, it's not any. I'm not the person who got copyright claims for this video. Well, I know this can be copyright or whatever for the theme song of the because that happened out of the video. So, but thank goodness the video doesn't make it, the whole video blocked. So I'm not the person who put the copyright music onto this. It was from the video that I react to. So this video is not a copyright infringement intended. So not copyright claims for me for this video. If you have any requests for the future JK Reacts series, comment below and maybe your request will be reacted by me in the future. Who knows? It depends really. If you want to see more videos when reacting to BC related videos, especially more videos from where I react to, especially for Boomin Productions, like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. If you guys have any thoughts on this video, comment below. My thoughts on the video,
if I remember doing it, it's going to be at the end of the video. Sorry, Mama Young. The original video is in the description, and the shouts, the video quotes, whatever, it's going to be in the description. And also three final things. If you guys want to subscribe to Mystic YouTube channels, check the description, as well as if you want to follow me on social media. That's going to be in the description below as well. And that's really about it. So, anyways, hold up some guys. Alright, there we go. Anyway, let's get the, 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! Alright. Anyway, I'm gonna be reacting to the second episode of one of my good friends, some Blue's Clues series that you do, of course, 14 Pro, of course. It's called Blue's Clues with Chris and You, Season 1, Episode 2, Discovering Art with Blue. So I'm super sorry about the scout notifications that pop up. Sorry if it's annoying you. And also the episode is a remake of the first season and the seventh episode of us from the season of Adventures in Art. So anyway, let's get right into this. So anyway, and yes, also since I sit down to do a third video or whatever. If you guys want to know when I started reacting to the video, it's going to be in the description because it's over 4 minutes, and yeah, I don't want you guys to waste your time for me just saying 4 minutes thing, whatever, of this video, like. But anyway, that's not chit-chat. Sorry about me starting. And let's get right to this, actually. 3, and the 2B, and the 1E, and the GOE. Chris Fortune Presents, Chris Fortune Productions, 2020 All Parts Reserved. This is Chris and you. I know this music is copyright. So
let's. It's me, Chris. We were just about to make some art inside. Come on in.
That's different.
Oh, hi! Come on in. Lou's just finishing up her drawing. You want to see it?
Yeah.
You do? Great. Come on. Hey, Lou. Look who's here. So, Lou, are you finished with your drawing?
I'm going upstairs.
Good night, Jerry.
No. You're not finished with your drawing? Well, what else do you need to put in your drawing? Oh, okay. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure it out. I love Blue's Clues.
We're Blue's Clues. That's so a good game. Yeah.
So, remember, Blue's Pop Burns will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. How do we get rid of this Pop Burns?
Clean up.
Oh.
That's interesting.
Hey, you know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Come on.
Thank you.
Blue's Clues? I'm so excited.
I'm ready. So I got my notebook for you.
Here it is. Thanks.
Bye.
You know? I can tell I'm really gonna need your help trying to figure out what else Blue wants to put in your drawing. Will you help me?
Yep.
You will? Great! To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a. Oh, a paw print. Right. Because that's our first. A clue? Did we put it in our?
Nope.
We gotta find another offer. That's the second clue. I'm putting it in our poster. Who's clues? Who's clues? We gotta find another offer. That's the third clue. I'm putting it in our poster. Who's clues? Who's clues? Clues? You know what to do. Sit down and think of chair. When the news on minds and take a step at a time, and we can do anything that we want to do. Okay, are you ready to look for Blue's Clues to figure out what else Blue wants to put in your drawing?
Yep.
You are? Great. So, did you see which way Blue went?
That way.
This way? Okay, come on.
Oh, a clue right there.
A clue.
What did you just say?
I said a clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
Behind you on the refrigerator. Another way. Another way.
First clue, and it's a picture of
a door.
Right, it's a door. Hey, now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Right. Okay, so a door.
Yep, a door.
First, a line here. And a curved line ear, and a circle for the doorknob. And there, we have
a door. So what could Blue want to draw that has a door?
What do you guys think? What do you think Blue wants to make an art with a door? Do you know? Well, while Chris was about to say, let's keep on looking those two more clues, just to make sure. Let's keep watching to find out.
I think we need to find two more Blue's clues to figure this out. What do you think?
Chris!
Come on. Hey, Shovel. Hey, Pail.
Oh, hi, Chris.
Hi, Blue. We're making a sailboat, but with these shapes.
Will you help us?
Sure. You will help us, right? Great. So, what do we need first?
Well, first we need a shape that goes on the bottom of the sailboat.
Okay. Which of these shapes that we can use to make the bottom of the sailboat?
What do you think?
That one.
Yep, that one. Great job.
Oh, the semicircle makes the perfect for the bottom of the sailboat.
Now we need a shape for the mast.
Okay. Which of these shapes that we can use to make the mast?
What do you think?
That one.
Yep.
Excellent. That rectangle is perfect for the mast.
Now we need a shape for the sail.
Okay. Which one of these shapes that we can use to make the sail?
What do you think?
That one.
Yep, great work.
Excellent. That triangle is perfect for the sail.
We did it.
Great job.
Thanks for your help.
Hey, you're welcome. Hey, Blue. Blue? Wonder where Blue's going. Let's go see. Bye, guys.
Bye, Chris.
There you are, Blue. What are you up to? Oh, hey, Mrs. Salt. What are you doing?
Hi, Chris. I'm trying to make some other colors to get new colors. Will you help me?
Sure. You will help us, right?
Yep.
Great. Then we can look for more Blue's clues.
Great! First, we need two colors to mix it up to make orange.
Okay. What two colors that we can mix to get orange?
We think.
Red and yellow.
Yep.
Red and yellow? Let's see. Would you look at that? By mixing red and yellow, it made orange.
Great. Now, we need two colors to make purple.
Okay. What two colors that we can mix to get purple?
What do you think?
That Red and blue.
Yeah.
Red
and blue? But
let's see.
See them.
Hey, would you look at that? By mixing red and blue, they make purple.
Yep.
Great.
You're right.
Last thing you
great work, everyone.
Two colors to mix together and make green.
Okay. What two colors that we can mix to get green?
Do you know?
Yellow and blue.
Mm-hmm.
Yellow and blue? Let's see. Would you look at that? By mixing yellow and blue, we make green.
Thanks for helping, Chris.
Hey, you're welcome. And thank you, too. Hey, Blue. Blue?
Oh, a clue.
A clue, a clue.
Stew? My name is not Stu. It's Chris.
Oh my goodness. I might have no idea that I joke that clue that his Stu is funny or not funny. Because I'm also not sure that it's funny or not, but that's why. You know, said they clue and then Chris take it still. If you're watching this, Chris, silly you right there. Okay, let's keep going.
A clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
Behind you on the window.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. This window, right? Hey, now we need our hand.
Need that super duper
notebook.
Birthday decorate notebook. Okay, I'm just kidding. It's not birthday, Mia.
Okay.
So, Jay, stop.
A window.
Okay, pardon me. Okay, I don't know why I did up there.
Curve lines for a curtain. A straight line here. And a little squiggle. And we have
a window.
A window.
So, we need to figure out what else Blue wants to put in her drawing. Do you remember what's our first clue?
What do you think of the first clue? Let's see.
A door.
Oh, right. A door. And our second clue is a window. Oh. What else could Blue want to put in her drawing? It has a door and a window.
What are you thinking, Blue? Is gonna make an arch with a door and a window. Do you know? That guess was good, guys. Not gonna lie. But
hospital? I think we need to find our last clue.
Yep.
Don't you?
It's good. Yep.
Mail time. The mail's here! Come on! Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna
mail.
Mail's here. Hey, Chris.
I realized something that I forgot to mention. If you're watching this quiz again, during when you're filming, if you guys heard in the background, if you guys know, was that a thunderstorm or something, or was it raining outside when you're filming? Because probably that's probably because I'm thinking that was the background noise of it. But anyway, let's keep going.
There was a pub around your window?
Yep. It's one of Blue's Clues.
Yep.
What a lucky window. Oh, and Chris, you have an email.
An email. Thanks, mailbox.
Yeah, welcome.
We just got an email.
We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
It's an email message from our friends.
Hey gang, this is Sportsman 5, and we can't wait to play Blues.
Yes guys, you may probably know, that's Tommy Nelson? Probably that's what you call last name. I'm very sorry if I pronounce it wrong, which I really apologize that, but anyways, he's a sports fan, 5 from YouTube, and I'm thinking he's like, I know he's a part of the Ryan's Backyard gang, whatever. I'm thinking he creates making some stuff for your play for Ryan's play on videos. I think I'm right, but I'm honestly not sure. But correct me on that if you're watching this, Tommy, aka the Sports Fan 5. Anyway, let's keep going.
Clues with Chris and you. Today, I'm gonna show you some of my favorite art pieces that I've made. I'm painting this one myself, because it reminds me of the time that when my dad had a boat. It was awesome. Check it out. I know what you're thinking.
You made that? You made that for yourself, Tommy? You have to be a professional artist when you get older in the future. You should be. You should be a professional artist right there, Tommy. Let's keep going, but if you guys have any thoughts of Tommy's arc, if it is, he made by himself, comment. If you guys are big fans of him, aka Tommy or Sports Fan 5, whatever you call him.
That looks like the painting that the Simpsons have on top of their couch. Eesh. Well, it is it. It's mine. Another one that I started painting, my uncle helped me finish, is this one.
Because ooh! I love the
angels. If you don't like angels, I'm sorry. But anywho.
Wait, is angels just one of the I forgot what sport team was that for. I think part of that's baseball. I don't even know. But anyway, but that's cool as well. Tommy.
These three paintings are some of my top three. Anyway, subscribe to the Sportsman 5. I hope to see you all very soon.
Bye.
Bye, Tommy.
I just love to make.
Also, since Tommy's a part of the, I'm gonna give a shout out to you, Tommy, for doing a great job for the letter segment for the episode. Anyway, let's keep watching.
You. Hey, we still need to find one more Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue wants to put in a picture. What? What are you working at, Blue? Whoa! Did you see that? Blue just went right over to that picture of a museum. Hey, do you think if we go too, we might find another one of Blue's Clues! Come on! Blue's can do what we can do! Whoa! Wow! A museum! Hey! Look at all the these great works of art. Paintings, sculptures, drawings.
Everywhere.
Barking? Oh. Look at these great works of art.
Hi, Chris. Hi, Blue. Our pictures are all out of order. They don't tell much of the story this way. Can you help?
You ready to help this little chick?
Mm-hmm.
Great.
I think that's Isaiah Smith who voiced for that.
So. So, which of one of these pictures should come first?
What do you think? Alright. Let's see.
That one.
Excellent. So the beginning goes, a puppy, I got a piece of paper, and started to paint.
Well, mostly magenta, because I don't think that's magenta. Because she's the only pink puppy on the show. Or picked up in the show.
One of these pictures shows the ending.
So what he means is that which picture is an ending of the order? Alright, like I said before, let's see.
So the ending goes, a puppy had finished her painting. Oh, it just started to rain. Okay. How does the middle go?
What do you think?
That one.
Like this? Let's see. One sunny day, a magenta-colored puppy got a piece of paper and started to paint. It got a little cloudy outside, but she painted a farm up on a hill. She even painted a little chick popping out the window just to say hi.
Hi.
Hi. And then, when it started to rain, the puppy had finished her painting. The end. That's great. That's great.
Good job, Chris. Good on narration.
Thank you.
Hey. Where'd Blue go?
That way.
This way?
That way.
Great. Next.
Oh, a clue.
Oh, look. It's a sculpture of her house! Wait. But it looks like something's missing.
A clue!
Oh, you know what? You're right! The roof is missing. Yeah.
That's funny. Whenever the kids say clue, you think Chris did it? They say roof. Alright. Jeez, what am I, not, jeez, my voice cracked, sorry, I meant like, Frank Chris, he said the roof. What a great hearing. Like, I try to be Steve right now, but not, don't know what the kid's saying, are you, Chris? Okay, alright, let's keep watching.
Oh.
I don't know why, but he did this, like, very slowly. I don't know why. It's kind of weird for me. I don't know.
You see a clue? Where?
Right there.
Behind you. Yep.
It's a clue.
It's a
roof.
This roof is our third clue. Hey, you know what we gotta do? Draw in our handy dandy
notebook.
That's right. Hold up, guys. There. Oh. There you go.
You know what we gotta do? Draw in our handy dandy
notebook.
Start with a triangle. Two little lines. And a rectangle for the chimney.
Yep.
And then we have a roof.
A roof.
Well, we have all three clues. We have all three clues! You know what this means? We're ready for our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, Blue. Now that we're in our thinking chair.
Let's think.
Figure out what else Blue wants to put in
her. I got on the lines. I'm just telling you.
Our clues are a door, a window, and
a roof.
Roof, right. Okay. So, what could Blue want to draw?
What do you think? That's cool. That was a quick guess. Let's see what the answer though. But before I keep going, I'm thinking about the wrong answer. So hopefully it's the best one. Anyway, can a door will be on the top of the window, and then the roof will be on the bottom of the window. Alright, let's see if that's funny. You know. But if you guys are laughing, silly me. Let's keep going. I think I probably know what the one answer for this of the video. So I recognize it, you know. But I'm not gonna say what it is until. Yep, I knew it! I knew it! Could it be a car? Or could it be a bus? Like a
No!
I guess not. Well, what has a door, a window, and a roof? A house! That's it!
Okay.
Guessing answer to Blue's clues. She wants to draw a house with a door, a window, and a roof. We just figured out Blue's clues.
We just figured out Blue's clues.
Because we're really smart. Blue, let's go draw a house in your picture.
Yep.
Let's see it, Blue. Wow. What a great picture of a house. It's kind of like our house.
Oh, wow.
Hey,
Nice.
I think this picture might tell a story.
Basically, probably the picture is from Blue's Clues house, where you guys lived.
Like the ones in your museum. Hey, thank you so much for all your help today.
Now it's time for so long. Who's genius one more song? Thanks for doing your part. Show us the light of something new. And I believe in you. Anything that we wanna do.
Bye.
Come again soon. We can do anything that you wanna do. We can do anything. Bye-bye. That's sweet. Oh, is that from the original episode? It's at the background. Okay, whatever. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys check out more videos in the future channel, especially more videos on Chicken Reacts. And hope you guys will check out more videos in the future channel that future's channel and especially more from Boom Productions and Chris Fortune Pro and or because but anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Keep your eyes and ears more videos in the future of this channel. I hope you guys stay safe from this quarantine or what's happening right now. Be positive to you by yourself. Hope you guys have a great day. I hope you guys see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys will be excited more videos from that. Anyways, March 415, and I'm signing off this video. Keep wiggling and see you on the next one. Bye.